This came off a 06 Yukon Denali from the junkyard. I'm switching them out, my front differential. Mine seemed to be acting up. Something going on with the gears.
I'm under the truck now and I have mine unbolted. Got my CV axle loose on both sides here. And I got my front differential unbolted. It had two mounts and these bolts here. I have to take off the drive shaft here. Disconnect the drive shaft. And it was ready to come down except this tension bar that's got my idler arm and my pitman arm connected to it. It's in the way. So it's stuck right there. And it's just hanging there. So I figure out what I'm going to do. And I'm ready to remove my tension bar. So let's get it rolling. Okay, I'm ready to reinstall this one.
gearbox is like with the symbol. Making sure I got enough fuel oil in here.